Introducing the SN6240DLR, the first large-format open architecture laser system to fully integrate both CO₂ and MOPA fiber laser technology in a single machine. Engrave and cut nearly any material, from wood and acrylic to stone, ceramics, and all metals, with one powerful, versatile system. Designed for flexibility, the open bed and low rider design make it easy to handle jobs both big and small, from custom tumblers to full-size signage and heavy memorial stones. The dual laser setup delivers unmatched precision. The JPT MOPA fiber laser produces ultra-high resolution engraving up to 1200 DPI, with precise heat control to prevent warping on metals, melting on plastics, or cracking on stone. At the same time, the Iradion Ceramicore CO₂ laser cuts cleanly through wood, acrylic, and more, built to deliver long-term precision with its sealed ceramic tube design. Powered by up to a 120-watt CO₂ laser tube and up to 100-watt MOPA fiber, this machine is built for performance at scale. A redesigned leveling system keeps things rock solid, while clean internal wiring helps maintain an organized, efficient workspace. The motorized table offers smooth, precise height adjustment, helping you bring any material into sharp focus with confidence and control. Workflow is fully streamlined. Switch automatically between fiber and CO₂ laser modes. Let the system guide your focus adjustments, while the integrated camera ensures accurate design alignment. Built-in Wi-Fi lets you send jobs wirelessly, no cables needed. You can also monitor and control your laser remotely for faster setup and workflow. The SN6240DLR is more than just a dual laser machine. It's your launchpad into bigger jobs, new products, and greater profit. From first-time business owners to seasoned engravers looking to scale, this machine unlocks the widest range of materials and markets yet. Contact your AP Laser representative or visit aplaser.com to schedule your demo today.